This video will show how to locate, check, and correct the position of the toner gates on the toner and imaging drums on the HP Color LaserJet M855 and the MFP Flow M880. This is needed when the printer displays the 10.XY.90 or 10.XY.91 errors, with a message to replace the cartridge or instructions for methods of customer self-repair. The error messages may appear without any previous action or after a toner cartridge is replaced. Note: the XY in the middle of the error code will be 00, 01, 02, or 03 to indicate the color of the cartridge with the problem. There are two separate scenarios that can cause a 10.XY.XX error code. In the first scenario, the cartridge or imaging drum is operating in the very low condition. In this case, a replacement toner cartridge is needed. This issue is not considered a warranty defect issue. Note: once an HP supply has reached very low, the HP warranty on that supply has ended. If you are unsure that the cartridge or imaging drum is in the very low state, verify by doing the following steps. Touch Supplies on the control panel. Verify if the very low message is present. The second scenario that can cause an error code is the toner gate on the toner or imaging drum may be out of synchronization. This results in the toner not flowing from the toner cartridge into the imaging drum, generating a 10.XY.90 or 10.XY.91 error message. The following steps will show how to check the status of the gate on the toner cartridge and imaging drum. Leave the printer power on. Open the printer door. Remove all the toner cartridges and imaging drums. To prevent damage to the imaging drum, it must be placed on a flat surface and positioned as shown. Close the printer door. Before checking the toner gates on the toner cartridge, ensure the plastic pins are not broken. Here is an example of a good plastic pin. If broken, this will cause the error code, and the toner cartridge must be replaced. Next, verify that the toner gates on each toner cartridge are in the closed position. The gate is located here. This is the toner gate in the proper position. Here are examples of a toner gate that is partially open and one that is completely open. These gates should be in the closed position. To return a toner gate to the closed position, push up and hold the black lever in the up position. Rotate the white knob or gear clockwise until the toner gate becomes completely closed. Release the black lever. This action will keep the gate locked in the closed position when the cartridge is out of the printer. Return the cartridge to the flat surface. Next, examine each imaging drum to verify the toner gate is in the closed position. To prevent damage to the imaging drum, it must be placed on a flat surface and positioned as shown. The toner gate on the imaging drum can be found here. Make sure the toner gate is in the correct position. Here is an example of a toner gate that is partially open and one that is completely open. The toner gate should be in the closed position. To return a toner gate to the closed position, do the following. Push and hold down the black button. Rotate the white knob clockwise until the toner gate becomes completely closed. Release the black button. This action will keep the gate locked in the closed position when the cartridge is out of the printer. Return to the printer and check the control panel for the Install Supplies message. It is imperative that this message is showing prior to opening the door to insert the cartridges. Open the front door of the printer and reinstall all the cartridges and imaging drums previously removed. Install the imaging drums first, then install the toner cartridges. Close the front door and check if the 10.XY.90 or 91 error is fixed. If the problem persists, contact HP support. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP printer support.